Right now, there's an investigation after an officer fired their weapon this afternoon off Biscayne Boulevard. Right now, there's no word on whether or not there are any injuries, and police are not saying what may have led up to the shooting or if they're looking for any suspects. Northbound lanes of Biscayne Boulevard were closed from Northeast 163rd Street to 172nd. Stay with CBSMiami.com for any updates. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.